And K Silver Sacks here with a little bit of Dirt 2. Racing on a showdown, which is where they challenge you after you've won some races. Not really familiar with the true driving line of this. It just seems like you want to stay out of the water for the most part. Because it tends to slow you down. And it looks like I beat the time. Alright. And the random fireworks right in the middle of the track. See how that looks. See it from the outside, it looks a lot more impressive. Seems like the replays are where my video starts to stutter just a little bit. Alright, thanks for joining me, and see you on the next video.